All right, this is the second time I've been to this particular spot. Can someone please explain to me how this bark gets peeled off in a spiral like that? All the way up that tree. I would think if it was a lightning strike, this little tiny tree would be toast, along with so many other taller trees in the area. Just peeled all the way up. No rhyme or reason.